Need the key. There's another lunchbox. A charm for my bracelet.
Tell him we're leaving.
He'll drop dead.
Bailey ran around the corner as the street lamps flickered and went off. It was in front of him, a glitching cloud, a dark, boiling monster. Looking at it felt like what a stroke must feel like. He was sick with fear. He fell. The dark presence ripped into him, swallowed him, filled his lungs and his brains with dark water. Bailey saw a snarling face in the darkness. Then he realized it was his own face. He was snarling. He was standing in the street in the dark, and he was snarling. He was snarling, he snarled. The monster was gone. The darkness coiled around him in tatters and wisps. He was the monster now filled with rage. He was the monster now filled with rage, he shouted.
How many people talk to their boats?
Sure. This is ridiculous.
well.
More of those rhymes. There's less monsters. Can never have too many charms.
Saga fired the rifle, hit the Taken again, pulled back the bolt to reload. She fired again, another hit, faster, again, yet faster, again. A strange, lethal feedback loop forming, speeding up.
Another locked box. Must be locked from the other side. Another one of those lunch boxes.
The report of the shotgun rang in the air. The enemy fell. Saga felt a surge of new energy. She'd been dead tired before, but was ready for more now. She would get through this. She continued on.
Oh, another rhyme. Okay. Witchfinder's Station. I've been there before. Worth checking out. What if I take the weird doll to the place it's not supposed to go? What's the worst that can happen? They're actually kind of cute the longer you look at them. Hate to see them like this.
Animals stayed away from the water's edge as if to avoid some unseen submerged predator waiting just below the dark surface. They never drank the water from the lake. Birds flew around it, never over. Darkness flowed from Cauldron Lake. Gaze in the black mirror of the lake, you'd see it all around you, and you'd understand. It was already out, already where you were. It was already too late. Cauldron Lake used to be alive with people. Beautiful forests, hiking trails leading to stunning vistas. Then the government put up a fence, kept the people out. Volcanic gas, they said. They didn't want anyone knowing the truth. The lake wasn't a lake at all. The dark water a mask to hide the hungry, bottomless ocean below. A fence couldn't stop the flood that was coming. Nothing could. The return of the nightmare rising from the depths.
Another Alex Casey lunchbox? More of those kids' lunchboxes. Well, now there's less monsters.
On your hero, the far away father still kept an eye and told her not to stand out in the light too bright, while the loving mother and her hatchling only tried to survive. When a tricky witch opened a way into the dark lake, our hero, against all caution, did a bold step take, away from the sun which would make her blind to all that she could see. On our hero, the far-away father still kept an eye and told her not to stand out in the light too bright, while the loving mother and her hatchling only tried to survive. When a tricky witch opened a way into the dark lake, our hero, against all caution, did a bold step take, away from the sun which would make her blind to all that she could see.
What the? Who is this? How do you know I'm here?
I've been monitoring your incessant tampering with my project. You have made some advantageous progress, however.
What project?
What project? So you've just been playing around with my test arrangements with absolutely no understanding of their function. The hubris.
Indeed. Get to the point.
Meddlesome and rude, I see. The point is that by your unwanted actions, you may have opened the way. And now I'll get to observe what exactly occurs when a subject crosses the threshold. No, wait, that's not right. What is that? Do you see?
What? Hello? Hey, are you there? Sounds like this person got more than they bargained for. Ugh, this stuff again. There's something else in there. This will be handy. There's a lesson here. Probably something about hubris. Man in lab coat messes around and finds out. Called it.
Already too late!
lunchbox.